suddenly we have an explosion of the major key. What a wonderful moment. All he's done as a composer is just pick out the arpeggio. But it's like so much great music, it's not the idea itself, it's the placement of that idea. It comes at exactly the right moment.